Hola, bienvenidos a mi cocina. Esto es Cocinando a su Punto y yo soy Bruni. Welcome to my kitchen. This is Cooking on Point and I am Bruni. Today we're going to be making some cream horns filled with vanilla filling. Hoy vamos a estar haciendo unos tornillitos rellenos de vainilla. And we are going to go quickly to our ingredients. We're going to be needing a puff pastry sheet, which I have here. Vamos a necesitar una hoja de hojaldre, la tengo aquí. We need the pan to bake them in along with, I'm going to be using these to roll the puff pastry sheet to form the cream horns. Voy a necesitar el molde para hornearlos y también voy a usar los tubitos para envolver los tornillitos. Ahora, si no tienen esto en su hogar, if you do not have these at home, you can also make them using ice cream cones, okay? Utilizando los conitos, las barquillas del mantecado, pueden hacer unos tubitos así para envolver los tornillitos. Y es muy sencillo, it's very easy. You just take a piece of foil, aluminum foil, okay? And we wrap the cone. You wrap the cone with the aluminum foil, se envuelve el conito con el aluminio y esto que sobra se le puede meter para dentro del cono así. Just tuck all the extra ends into the cone and you'll have something like this which you can use and it works perfect. Okay? I have these so I'll just be using these since I already have these. Yo tengo ya los conitos estos que voy a estar utilizando. Pero en su hogar si no los tienen pueden usar esto. Muy bien, también vamos a necesitar el spray en grasa. We'll use some spray, grease spray, just to spray down the pan and these little things. Also, we're gonna need our filling, okay? I have it already pre-packaged, but you can also use instant vanilla pudding and pie filling, okay? That you can just mix with the 2 cups of milk, beat it, and you've got your filling. Very simple. We're also going to use some powdered sugar, okay? Azúcar en polvo, so that we can sprinkle on top of the cream horns when they're done. Para echarle por bien los tornillitos cuando ya estén listos, okay? Vamos a rapidito a cortar la hoja. We're going to cut our sheet in strips. I'm going to try and get 12 out of here, a whole dozen. Voy a tratar de sacar la docena de tornillos. La voy a cortar por el medio. I'm going to just slice it right down the middle. Okay. Then I'll do some lines here. See if I can get my dozen. One more line on this side should give me 6. Un corte más en este ladito y me salen los 6. En este lado hacemos lo mismo. We'll do the same on this side. And we should get our dozen. Una línea más, one more line, and yes, we have our dozen. Aquí sale la docena, okay? Proseguimos echándole el spray. Se lo voy a echar a los moldes, al molde y a los tubitos de una vez. Just spray everything at once, makes it easier. And we'll start rolling. Start, always start at the bottom, at the tip here. Empiecen abajo, van envolviendo, overlapping a little bit. Siempre va encima, un poquito. No deje hueco ni espacio. We're just going to be overlapping a little bit as we roll. Okay. Okay, there we have one. I'll do another one so you can see. Once this thaws a lot, it gets very sticky. So we got to work with it pretty quick. Okay, so again, we start at the end. Start wrapping and overlapping a little as we roll. Now, after these are rolled, it's optional. You can brush on some egg wash. Es opcional. Después que estén los rolitos ya en los tubos, hay personas que baten un huevo y le ponen un huevo, le pasan huevo por encima. Es opcional, puedes hacerlo. Yo no lo voy a hacer, ¿ok? Simplemente voy a envolverlos todos así y los vamos a meter al horno, ¿ok? Y así proseguimos y hacemos la docena completa. Ya está listo para ir al horno. El horno ya está calientito. Los vamos a poner en la parrilla del centro y los vamos a dejar como unos 15 minutitos. We're going to be checking the tornillos. We're going to check the cream horns. They've actually been in there 25 minutes. Llevan 25 minutos. Y así se mira. Los vamos a sacar así. We're going to be removing them from the oven. It's been 25 minutes. I'm going to leave them like that. Turn off my oven. Okay. We could let them cool a few minutes, or we can try to remove them from the little tube here. Just be careful. They're very, very hot. They slide right out, which is good. These are one of my favorite desserts, especially fresh like this. Nice the way they just slide right out. Okay, there's our dozen. We're gonna let them cool for 2-3 minutes before we fill them. Vamos a dejar que se enfríen un poquito. Como unos 2 minutitos, 3 minutitos, y luego los rellenamos. Aquí estamos listos para rellenar los tornillitos. We are ready to fill these. Okay, so we're gonna fill from the wider end, okay? Just squeeze that cream in there. We'll do this with all of them. Okay, delicious. Last one. Y el último. Yes. Okay, ahora le echamos el azúcar. We're just gonna powder these with the powdered sugar. Confectionery sugar. Alrighty, now, y por último, lo llevamos aquí al plato. Y aquí tenemos nuestros deliciosos tornillitos con crema de vainilla. Here we have our delicious vanilla cream filled cream horns. And they are delicious. Mi gente, esto quedó a su punto. Lo voy a probar. Tengo que probarlo. I have to try these. Haven't had them in a while. Gotta try these. Yes. Oh. Mmm. Mmm. Oh my goodness. So flaky. So fresh. So delicious. Mmm. Mmm. A su punto.